Ulysses in decline. So, we traveled, my oarsman's ears stuffed with beeswax against the siren's deadly song, so only I could hear it. And every time I cried out, they tied me, as ordered, more securely to the mast. They only heard their own heartbeat, but I heard things which can't be repeated to anyone before or after the time required to make the passage. Being all and only the smallest part of this narrative. The smallest part of this narrative took 9 years from beginning to end. What do I make of this in the autumn of my years, when the leaves turn crisp as hair on a head otherwise bare? It is different from the tale I told back then, less clear. I was not one of them and can't really know what they saw or felt. None who manned the oars, ears stuffed with beeswax, survived to tell me.